An NBC 26 update now. Police identify the man found dead in the Fond du Lac River early yesterday morning. He was 57-year-old James Pugh. Police originally got a call about a drunk man in the river. According to the Fond du Lac County Medical Examiner, Pugh died from hypothermia. Police don't suspect foul play. Blood tests are pending.